St. Augs just fired their head football coach. CBS 17 has learned that Howard Feggins was fired for playing an ineligible player for three snaps in a game against Virginia State on September 16th. Feggins is the second football coach to be fired this calendar year by the school.